The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
I challenge you to find a more impressive young talent.
Very skilled, but also very arrogant.
All the potential in the world, but unfortunately, a bad attitude, too.
Go get him!
This guy has everything going for him. Amazing physique, endless charisma, a surefire future main eventer.
The future has become the now, Cole. Austin Theory is already primed for...
The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back.
Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
This guy's punch!
Theory has lost any momentum here.
Can Theory ride out this outpouring?
To give the devil his due, I'll admit that Austin Theory is quite the impressive in-ring talent, especially for his age. But Corey, I have to imagine that his relative lack of experience could potentially cause him some problems in the long run here.
Yeah, you actually got a point, Cole. Theory's a standout talent for sure. But for as sure as himself as he rightfully is, he still has some holes in his game. When it comes to in-ring IQ and that kind of ring awareness, Theory can be at a disadvantage.
Here it is! Rolling cutter!
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
And that's called using your in-ring IQ to get the job done against Theory.
Sent out
to the apron. Watch out!
Oh my God!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Tossed back into the ring.
Counter after counter, right across the face.
Quick exchange.
fight is pumping him up. Theory sidesteps. Another suplex. Sent into the corner. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Slam.
The champ will stay champ.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
What the leg?
Oh, look at this. He just tossed the leg.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Here it comes. Lights out if this connects.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, and still, WWE United States.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship!
The title collector is here.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
You know, guys, as talented as this superstar is, I think ambition might have clouded his judgment.
Reigns is in God mode as we speak. Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Here it is. Breaker.
I suppose you have to take the shot, but it's still too early to wrap up this one just yet.
Nice suplex delivered.
And there is more to come. A second. Third.
Not done yet.
Third time's the charm. Hooks the leg.
Oh. And shoulders are down.
So resilient.
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Back suplex right onto the apron. You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
Corkscrew splash.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Could be spectacular. Are you kidding me? The dragon run.
And he barely evades. He takes control.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Ooh, bad landing.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Dropping bomb.
More can the big dog withstand?
And props to him. He's been able to outsmart Reigns and throw him into some dangerous situations.
side. Roman's being picked apart.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
This ought to be good.
Oh, wait.
coming.
There's more to come. Another. The superstar still not done.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Consider that a harsh lesson.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Brandon.
What a win for him here. He really displayed his prowess in victory.
Control. Someone just claimed Roman Reigns' yard here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
She is one of the top competitors in the women's division.
And she's got double the proof you need.
A look of confidence on her face.
Rightfully earned as a double champ. And now she has two women's divisions gunning for her gold.
Yeah, but this superstar is more than up to the challenge.
Corey, how do you prepare for Becky Lynch in this match tonight?
That may be the unanswerable question, Cole, because when you're dealing with Becky Lynch, she's more than a competitor. You are facing off with a driving force in the history of women's wrestling.
Introduce.
Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different.
Champion.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Oh, look at this.
Suplex.
Into the wind.
spinning in the face of danger.
Safe.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Queen!
They went the extra mile in this win.
I agree, what a win.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.